Hello.
Okay. Hi, everybody. Hey, welcome to Greg and Dream in the Philippines. And guess what? We made it. Yay.
Yeah, we came from Hawaii. Hawaii.
Land of Aloha.
Moved here in the Philippines with my husband and my baby.
So we're here now and we're here to stay. And we've finally been able to get to the point where we can start our videos and hope that we can share some things that may help.
And those it's my birthday.
Oh, that too, of course, you know. Okay, my bad. But we want to be sure to share some things that hopefully will help other people understand the different cultures, different... Coming from Hawaii, there are multi-cultures. There's all kinds of people. All kinds of people from all kinds of places of the world. In the Philippines, pretty much the same, but primarily, of course, Philippines. But the one good thing is everyone pretty much speaks English. So for me, that's a good thing. So but we'll cover as much as we can throughout our videos.
Welcome to the Philippines.
Day-to-day trials and tribulations, accomplishments, and...
14 years in USA, now we're moving in the Philippines.
Right, and now we're in the Philippines. Hey guys, here we are. Okay, we kind of gave you a brief outline, what's going on. Well, as you can still hear, it's about 12 a.m., 12 p.m., right at lunchtime. And they're about to bring some lechon and some other stuff. But I'm just going to take you outside, kind of give you an idea of our, in the back here, of what's going on. So again, these are our relatives, our friends. And again, you know, we're trying to make this a positive channel with positive output. And just let me know if I'm not sounding right on some things. So. Here we go. I'm going to just take you around and kind of show you just real quick, just a quick glimpse of preparations for this celebration of us arriving in the Philippines. And yeah, let's go.
Hello.
Hi.
Of our backyard.